Hello children, today I am teaching you about the concept of this and that. This is the spelling of this, T-H-I-S, this, and spelling of that is T-H-A-T, that. Now I will explain you where we use this and where we use that. Now I will explain you about the concept. See, two things are there. One is pen, another one is sketch pen. When the things are near to you, that time we use this. Like this is a pen, this is a sketch pen. But like this, in this sentence, you can see this is a bed. See, look at the bed. It is near to us. And when the things is far from you, look at the pen. It is near to me. That time we are using this is a pen. But when it is far from us, far from me, that time I am using that, like this. That is a pen. That is a pen. Always we show like this. That is a sketch pen. That is a sketch pen. But when it is near to us, that time we use this is a sketch pen. Now, I am giving you more examples. See, this is in this sentence, this is a bed. This is a bed. See, look at the bed. It is near to us. Now, see, in this picture, you can see bed is far from us. See, this very far. So, that time we are using that is a bed. That is a bed. Next example, see, this is a car. This is a car. Now, look. That is a car. See, car is far. And here, car is near. Like this. Another one I wanted to show you. This is a boy. See, this is a boy. Now look here, that is a girl. See, girl is far. So that way we are showing now that is a girl. That is a girl. One more example I will give you to make it more clear. This is a plant. This is a plant. It is near. Now look here, that is an apple. That is an apple. Like this, you learn this and that. And do the worksheets. I'll show you two worksheets here. One is say, take this or that. Okay. Take this or that. See here, both the things are here. This or that. See here, the tree is far. So, in this picture, you will take that. That is a tree. One more example I am showing you. See, this oblique that is a tub. Tub is near. So, we will take on the this. This is a tub. You can do the worksheet.
Enjoyed this video and found it helpful, definitely give it a like. To support this channel, if you have any recommendations, I would love to hear from you down in the comments below. Additionally, if you're not subscribed to this channel yet and you want to get new videos on concepts for kids, you can click right there to subscribe. And if you want your family or friends to know about this amazing educational channel, do share this video with them. Thanks for watching.